Scott here. I want to help you sell your home faster and for more money. Now your bathroom might not look like this. Heck, mine doesn't. But something to remember with old bathrooms. Make sure the tile, the tub, the glass, everything is spotless. If you don't like cleaning that, hire someone. Trust me. Make it pop, make it shine. You want the next owner to look at this and it's like, ah, oh, I want to just lay back in that tub and relax.